Hi viewers.
Hi viewers. Today we're gonna let this dinosaur balloon go.
Outside.
Outside.
Oh, where will it go?
To the man in the moon, maybe? I don't know. We saw a picture last time on my dad's telly upstairs.
Ignore the mess in the kitchen, guys. It's just two kids, you know. It's
two kids. Just opening on here.
Three kids, if you include Rachel. Yeah. Oh, put the light on.
Yeah, we need the light on.
So you just need to, don't let it go just yet.
Should let it go? Huh?
Where are you going to let it go to?
The man in the moon.
Go on then.
Right. I'm at 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, bye-bye. You go. He's gone.
Oh, it's gone, guys. Oh, no, it's stuck.
Where's it going?
You can't see it now. It's
I can see it. I can see it.
Has it got us?
It's gone down here. It's gone down here. It's gone. I can't see it. I see it.
Where?
It's right. I see it, like, on the
camera. I can't actually see it. Where's it gone?
Is it gone? It's gone down there.
I don't know where it's gone. It'll land somewhere though, won't it?
Yeah. You know what, views? Keep watching, because that balloon...
That might end up in your garden, whoever's watching it.
Yeah, whoever's watching it, it might land in your garden. Or, guys, it might land in my friend's garden. He's called Ronnie. Come down below to his channel, because he's doing the channel next 10... Saturday. He's going to do the next... And subscribe to my channel and give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.
Oh, there's your little sister. Say bye.